We begin the 15th issue of Actuel TV with a true success story, the famous French high-speed train TGV. 35 years ago, in 1981, the first high-speed line between Lyon and Paris was opened. It halved the travelling time to 2 hours. Today, maximum speeds of 300 kilometers an hour and more are reached during regular operation. In 2009, the decision was taken to renew the ballast on the entire 429-kilometer double-track line without interrupting rail services. A busy timetable during the day, full worksite operation during the night. Here, every minute counts. 11 p.m. The RM900 HD100 ballast cleaning machine arrives at the worksite. On average, it cleans 800 meters of main track per night. These quantities of material are enormous. The capacities of the RM900 ballast cleaning machine make it possible to reuse around 70% of this material in the track. The machine returns the perfectly clean ballast to the track and performs a first dynamic stabilization. In addition, new ballast is inserted and tamped twice. The ballast bed is profiled and stabilized. At 5 a.m., the line must be reopened for traffic speeds of 120 kilometers an hour. For this, reliability is crucial. With an experienced team, the availability of the machine is 99.5%.